We can't smell space directly because our noses don't work in a vacuum. But when astronauts return from spacewalks and remove their helmets, they are welcomed back with a particular smell. They can't smell it while they are actually in space, because the interiors of their spacesuits just smell plasticky. But upon stepping back into the space station and removing their helmets, they get a strong, distinctive smell. This odor clings to their suit, helmet, gloves, and tools. An odor that is distinct and weird. Some astronauts described it like seared steak, hot metal, or welding fumes. Imagine that you could go in outer space, take your helmet off, and inhale, without dying a painful death. What would the universe smell like? Well, let's find out. Before we continue further, be sure to subscribe to our channel. That way you won't miss any of our weekly videos. We think of space as a void, pitch dark, and dead silent place. A place like that couldn't possibly have a smell, right? As it turns out, space actually does have a distinct smell. While we can't just smell anything in outer space, as anyone attempting to do so would instantly die. But what we can do is smell the things that have come back from space. Space suits, for instance, smell differently after they've returned from spacewalks than they did before. Astronauts returning from space claim that their suits smell burnt. This lingering scent of space is somewhat acrid and metallic. This reminds astronauts of charred meat and welding fumes. What causes this rather unpleasant odor? Scientists believe that it could come from polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons. These things are basically high-powered particles that are released into space during the nuclear reactions that power stars and supernovas. However, this is one of many odors that space could have. The universe is massive after all, filled with many different elements and compounds. Scientists do have a pretty good idea of what a lot of space stuff is made of. This gives them a better idea about what it might smell like. The dust cloud at the center of the Milky Way galaxy contains large amounts of ethyl formate. This is the compound that gives raspberries their flavor here on Earth. Yes, raspberries. What's more, ethyl formate itself is created from a reaction between acid and a type of alcohol, which gives it a smell similar to that of rum. Ironically, alcohol is one of the foods that are banned from space. The smell of space, or at least that part of space, doesn't seem so bad anymore. So there you have it, space smells like a mix of gunpowder, seared steak, raspberries, and rum. The smell of space is so distinct that 3 years ago, NASA reached out to a fragrance maker to recreate the odor of space for its training simulations. This perfume is now commercially available for common people. It's called Eau de Space. Our solar system is particularly pungent because it is rich in carbon and low in oxygen. Just like a car, if you starve it of oxygen, you get a foul smell. However, oxygen-rich stars have aromas reminiscent of a charcoal grill. Once you leave our galaxy, the smell of space can get really interesting. In the darker areas of the universe, molecular clouds full of tiny dust particles can host a variety of odors. These odors can be as sweet as sugar or as bad as dirty rotten eggs.